Hey guys, Ellie here today. Welcome back to Ironic Sims. And we are back with another episode of Let's Play The Sims for Parenthood. And we are doing so well, guys. We are doing so well. Everything is all good. And we're going to get going. So, last episode, we had a party. Last episode, we had a party and we aged Brian's mother up. I don't think we'll put her to elderly yet. I think we want to first get some stuff done. And then last episode, we also, decorated a little bit. We got a nice bar in. That's cool. Yeah. How much is this painting worth? Can you please go sell it? Sell to collector. Okay. Now, how are you doing with your aspiration? Okay, so we need to get you to level 10 parenting skill, and I believe then that's actually it. Yeah, we need to get you to level 10 parenting school. Skill. So, how do you do this with level 10? So we'll get that when we get to level 10. Okay, let me see. What is the time? Let's see here. It's 9 p.m. So, yeah. It is 9 p.m. So, then we will... Then, when I get you to do some... to sell to the art gallery that's still bugged. And then what I think I would like you to do also is... Oh yeah, right, I already told you to go sell it. So then, go use the bathroom. And then... what are you doing? You are... you're actually fine. Have you done your homework? Do extra credit work. Why not? Yeah, we need you to do that. Because you haven't really got anything else to do. You don't really need fun. I would send you to bed, which is actually, a bit more worth it. Let me just put the volume up there a little bit. Okay. Yeah, I would send you to bed, but your energy is not that bad, okay. Now, do we actually need to clean everything up? I think I want to leave the table set for us to eat, hire a mixologist. Go clean up these drinks, and then we should be fine. Your energy is actually, your needs are actually pretty full as well. So why don't you go do a large abstract, and then when you're done, I'm gonna, there's another cup over there. Oh, I didn't realize it. Then why don't you go, then let's send him to bed when he's done, and then, do you actually need to work on your painting? I think, oh no, you actually do, so, and you've got work in. It's Saturday. It's Saturday today, so, sorry, I read the day wrong. It's Saturday, so we don't actually need to get up for school or anything, so, you can do that homework, and then, why don't you two just, so, you can do that, and then when he's done, let's, why don't we both work on the parenting skill a little bit, and just see what we can do. Your painting and your writing. Okay. You are... this place is dirty. What is dirty about it? I suppose because the placemats are here. Well, then let's clear this and then clear. And clear. Just clear everything. Yeah, there we go. Schoolwork complete. Yeah, we can just clear everything. I suppose I should get a smaller table. I mean, it's just the two of them. But whatever, it's fine, okay. Then why don't you... Let's put that off so it doesn't waste electricity. Let's put that off, and then let's go watch TV. Yes, you can do that. Okay, how are you doing with that painting? Are you doing good? Okay, so when you're done, you do actually need to sleep. But I don't think. Okay, can you please go sit there? Okay. You know what? Actually, go stop painting and go sit there, so we can actually work on the skill. Yeah. So let's do that. Look at them watching their nice big TV with yeah. This family has really gone a long way. Okay, can you please stop doing that? Okay, can you please go sit down? And then can you please go and no, you idiot, stop. Okay. This really would help if you would allow me to click on them on time. There we go, parenting, let's go. Encourage this one. Let's just stop that quickly. Okay. There you go. Can you stop washing your hands? Okay. Can you
Unga flowers.
Now let's see. Okay. So now parenting. Whatever. Well, at least he's doing that, so that's good. Okay, now let's go teach to say please, and then teach to say thank you. Okay, so you took it out your pocket just to put it down there. I have no idea what you're doing, dude, but whatever, just do it. Okay. Teach to say sorry, I guess we could do that. Okay. How's your manners doing? Okay, we're almost there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now. Okay, so after we've gotten this, we just need to get three more, which I'm sure we could do. Yeah, there we go. So let's get three more. Yeah, there we go. So, which I'm hoping. So. So now we got Kibawa. This one, and then we've got influence too. Now let's go help needs satisfying uh-huh. chat.
Yaba horn in juke.
I don't know if that will really work. Let's go teach to say sorry again. Why not? Okay. He's also building his skill. Bunch or is she building his skill? I don't know. Oh, wait, no, it's him. I wasn't looking at that picture. Okay, parenting, and then teach to say, I don't know. Yeah, okay, well, let's see. So what do we need to do for the next one? Okay, so now we've got this one. What would be the next one? Let's work on this one, because this one's already green. Let's see, being mean, yelling, some trolling on computers, or letting, oh no, wait, that's the bad side, what's to say, play with their, so that's what we need to do, we need to get him some toys, but we haven't got, I mean, some, you know, like, doctor toys and stuff, that would be useful. We probably should get him that, but, I think maybe we should do, I'll get him some of that. That stuff shouldn't be too expensive. So now, let me just go put Brian to bed. You can do that. Okay, and then you can go to bed. But first, let's see. Are you done with this painting? Yes, you are, and you're not making good paintings. So go sell to art gallery. Oh, I suppose you could sleep first. Whatever you want to do, that's good. Just do it. Okay, so when you two are ready to start doing your thing properly, look at him in the bear suit. That's cool. That is cool. There we go. Wait, I want a thumbnail. I want a thumbnail of this. There we go. Let's see. Ah, bingo, we got it. Okay, now let's get going. Okay. Good. Okay, now, well, I suppose if you want to do it the other way around, it doesn't really matter. It does not really matter. Okay, for you. Okay, for you, I want you to take another day off. because I want you to have the weekend off. So work, let's go. Take vacation day. There we go. We could do that. Okay. There we go. And now you can, let's see. Do we have any food in the fridge? We must have. Okay, well, we've got this. There's 6 left of this, so we could do that. So go grab a serving. Okay. You. Okay. You also need to do that. Your energy is fine. So let's do this. Let's go use. And then go grab a serving. Let's see which one you will take. Ah, I thought so. Kids always pick cake first. Okay, can you pick something else though, please? Something that's not junk. Okay, wait, well, I'll pick for you then. I'll pick for you. Let's see. So pick this. Okay, good. Can we do any more? No, we cannot. Okay. So that is good. Okay, it appears the sink is quite dirty, so I'm gonna have to get you to come in clean. When you're done, and then go take a brush shower, I guess, and then go do an abstract. Why not? Go do one. There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna buy him. What I'm thinking I'll do is I think we should get rid of this dollhouse because I don't think we use it that much. Let's get him that, what's it called? It's not there, I don't think. Is it here? No, maybe it's here. Here, no. Let's see. Let's type in doctor and see what comes. Doc. Oh, I think I know where it is. It should be, because I think it might be under skills. So it should be like here or something. Let's go. Packs. Let's go. Parenthood. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna go all items. Show all. Ach man. Let's see what we'll find here. Maybe we'll find it already. I don't know. I could be. You know, I saw it. I really did see it. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Billy Doctor playset. Okay, so here it is. The stuff isn't actually that big. I wonder how expensive it is. Ah, it's actually not that big, so we could actually get quite a few. So let's get this one. So now we've got okay, so what's this one? Oh, there's this one as well. I don't think we picked it. Oh, okay, well there we go. Now let's see. So why don't you go? Oh wait, no, you can't use it, sorry. Why don't you play doctor? Okay, yeah, we can do that. There we go. That might build your skills up. I mean your, what is it? Yes, empathy, yeah, we need to build that up. And then when that is up, I think we might just have completed this, which is quite good. We need to get you to have 3 thingies. So let's see. Yeah, there we go. Now we're doing well. Now we're doing well. You're painting, you're building up your empathy, which is lovely. Yo, I absolutely love to see that. So let's see how long you can Let's see how long you can get that done. And then all we have to do is age you up to an adult. How are we doing with the days? Yeah, I think I might bring this back to normal if we actually make it. Okay, what is your problem? Why did you stop? Did you stop automatically? Yeah, I think you did. Okay, well, okay. Can you please go? Can you please go sell this? Go sell to art gallery. Okay. Okay. Can you please go? Yeah, and I know you want to do that, but go play doctor. Oh, yeah. Go do that some more. Okay. Yeah, go. Go make a large painting. No, today you can actually, you know, just make some money. And then when you're done, actually what I want to go get you to do is go serve lunch. Go make a... What should we make? French toast. Why does it say French toast twice? That's weird. Okay, okay, go make an omelette. How about that? You can do that. Okay, yeah, when you're done. Okay, and then when you're done with this, go and okay, some mental. You almost had mental skill. I mean, I suppose we could aim to get all these at level 10, but we don't. I don't really want to. I mean, our aim isn't really to build up skills. I suppose. Yeah. Okay, we just have to build this up, you know. Yeah, we just have to build that up and then everything will be fine. Yep. Or does it say negative? Let me see. Okay. Oh yeah, positive. 3 positive character values. So yeah, we can do that. Okay, so are you done? Yes, you are. Okay, so go take a bubble bath and then... and your needs should actually be fine, so go play with some more dolls, okay? And you're feeling dirty again, well... that's a problem, I think, when his character values get dirty. He gets too dirty, and otherwise he likes to be dirty, I think. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. And then I'm thinking, once this is done, maybe we should get him, like, to have a negative value, so... conflict. What does this do? Let's see. Having a emotional. That's emotional control. It's like he's gonna have a pretty bad emotional control. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. So. Yeah, so you're in the bath. Okay, when you come out, go play some more. Okay, you. Why don't you just do some cleaning up so you can go do this. Go clean up. And then clear and clear. Okay. Any more messier? Okay, well, by the time you're done with that, you should be done. Okay. And then, oh shit, I mean, Jesus, we forgot to take care of the plants. Okay, well, go water. Okay, never mind what was happening here. Yeah, go water the plants, and then I think we won't spray for bugs. We'll leave that for when the gardener comes, and then go harvest all. Then this should actually give us some money. We just need to water them. I think that is the most important. Okay, yes, I think you leveled up a little bit on you're definitely getting there, so it's definitely something which we are working on. Yeah. Okay, and then when you're done with that, go grab a serving, because you are getting pretty hungry. Okay, yeah, so she's watering, you can go eat. And then why don't you actually clean up here since you're so feeling dirty all the time? And then you can go mop the floor. And then go play some more, I guess. Yeah. There we go. Go play some more. Good. All right. And now... there we go. Lovely. Okay. Nice. And then I'm going to put you back inside. Yeah, I'm going to put you back inside. And then, yeah. Now we... So now after this... So now next day, it'll be time for you to go back to work. Or Is it your day off tomorrow? Oh no, I really thought of it. So now we got like 2 days off. Damn. That's crazy. Okay. Well, it's fine. I really don't mind. Okay, now go sell this. And then go eat something as well. Ugh, whatever. If you want to eat the cake, do it. Okay, and then what are you doing? Okay. Ask for advice. Here we go. More questions. Okay. Let's see what will happen. Okay, let's read this. I've been trying to do homework for school, but the last assignment I have, they're really hard. Maybe okay, well, spend more time. There we go. We could do that. Emotional control. I'm more worried about losing the I'm more worried about losing the, you know, this. So if we lose emotional control, I suppose it's not a bad thing. And I did say I want to get 2 in red. I don't know. We could aim to get them all green. But first I want to aim to get to finish empathy with the green. So okay. Being mean. No, I don't really want to do that. It's maybe the doctor said the only way to do it. And family social help deal with negative moods. Oh, so basically, so basically, if I'm right, by you helping him, so if we go here, then we go help with needs. Maybe this will help. So, tell to eat something. No, because I think you already ate, didn't you? Give second wind. We could do that. And then parenting. Let's go help with needs. Ask to clean self off. We could do that. And then we could go help with needs, encourage holding bladder. Yeah, we could do that. There we go. There we go. We could do that. We see the weight. Okay, you could just go sit down, I guess.
Bakyo, Dafuri. It's me. Punky Steve. Yes.
Be instructed. Instructed for what? I just told you to sit down. It's not like you have to do it. If you want to do something else, you can let me know. Okay. That plate's been there for 2 days now, I think. So I'm going to remove it. There we go. Okay. So now. Okay. I think it worked. I could be wrong. So let's go parenting. Let's go. Oh, wait. No. We can't help with needs anymore. But did it actually help? Let's see. It did help a little bit, I think. Well, at least you cleared your plate. Okay, now, go. Okay, how is your needs? You do need some social, but I suppose what I can actually do is get you to fill up your social at school. Go play with this. There we go. Go play with that, and then, there we go. Let me just get another. I just want to get another thing. What the hell are you doing? She wants to use the computer. That's fine. There we go.
Maybe.
Okay. There we go. Nice. Look how cool that looks. Alright. Alright. Okay, yeah, she can do that. That's fine. As long as she's not watching porn, because that would be bad. Okay. So, you know what? We actually have to replace these doors, I just realized. So yeah, I'm going to do that now. Because these doors are actually really old. They're from like when we did Rash to Riches. They've got like cracks and everything on them. Looks terrible. Okay, let me just fix this quickly. Okay. So now, what door shall we take? Let's see. Okay, so I'm going to take this doorway. And let me get like a nicer door. We got a bit of money, so we could get something nice. We could get something like... that would actually look pretty good. Let's go... bb.moveObjectsOn. Oh, wait, I spelled that wrong. bb.moveObjectsOn. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to put you here. Okay. And then let me move you here. And then... Well, this should probably get a better mailbox. I mean, our house doesn't look so like trash anymore. Okay, let's see. What mailbox should we get? Okay, we actually got that one already. So let's actually get this one. This one actually fits the house a lot better. There we go. I wonder, can we change the color of this? Yes, we can. There we go. Or maybe two. There we go. That looks nice. There we go. Okay, now... Now we should also change the door to this, and then to your room as well. So let's go. Let's go like this. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna. What door should we take? Let's take this one. Let's use these doors. That's nice. Okay. Now we can put one here for the bathroom. Then for your door, I'm thinking we'll get you this kid's door. So let me just turn it around. There we go. Okay. Let me get rid of this door now. Yeah, it's actually needs to be here. Now let me change. Can I change the color? You're actually a boy, so I think you would prefer this color than pink. But this one's more like for teenagers. This one, would be more appropriate, I think, for kids. There we go. There we go. All right. It even matches his clothes he's wearing now. So there we go. At least now we've got like proper doors. I just realized that's terrible. All right. Okay. So now. Okay. Wait. You are pretty tired. But not that tired, so go play with the dolls a little bit more. Just so we can boost up your empathy. Like some more. I think this is actually gonna take longer than I thought. Okay, so. Whoa, $4,000! You know, you actually made something properly this time. Jesus, okay. Now, go, inspiration, go sell to art gallery, okay. Oh, yeah, right, you did harvest them, so let's see now. There we go. Okay, now how much? $3,000, nice. Yeah, now we're making some pretty decent bucks, that's for sure, so let's sell these as well. Yeah, we're definitely making money, that's for sure. Okay, you need to not do that. I know you're tired, but you've definitely got... let me see what time it is quickly. It is... it's now like 8:15, and why does everyone want to sleep? Okay, you wake up. Okay, you mop the floor, you pee. Okay. You do a large abstract. Okay. And then, okay, so you pee and you do a large abstract. And then you could go to bed, I guess. So why don't you,
Deroy.
Yeah, there we go. So once you're done peeing, I'll get her to put you to bed. Wait, you just make mopping up the floor in a bear suit. That's hilarious. Oh god. Oh, that's why there's water there. Okay, never mind. I had no idea. Okay, well let's go hire a repair service. Can you do that while you're cuz we've got free services so we can, you know, do as much as we want. Okay, so. Oh. So you kind of maybe do that while you're painting? I guess not. Okay. Okay, so stop painting and don't do that yet. Okay, and then go. Go put Brian to bed. Okay, I'm using that sink because you're busy there. So you can put him to bed. And then, yeah. And then we're going to call it a day. Thank you for reminding me my phone. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please go hit that like button. Go subscribe for more content. Give me your feedback. Tell me, are you enjoying this series? Because I'm enjoying it. It's a lot of fun. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. And have a lovely day.